Okay. So, Pug, what are you gonna say for yourself, my guy? Let's face it, you're the one which told a little you know who about me to begin with. And it's not really fair if you start telling people like who me and my wife is and all the rest of it without our permission. We did not give you any permission, so you've broken the rules. And so Pug snipers on YouTube and your snipers one and your barcoded one. Mate, you're just a snitch. A complete big snitch you are.
GPS locked. I have
Now,
your position.
Stop
I will
telling
also access
Millie
compound CCTV to see you when you
and everyone else about me and my wife. Like, seriously. I know you got problems, but you need to start packing it. Packing that crap in. Like, seriously. It's not gonna do you any good. So quit with all the BS and now start telling me the truth. You really expect me to know all of your accounts, including ones I don't know about? Are you serious? Are you that messed up that you expect me to understand and actually know who that account belongs to? Are you messaging me on?
In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes?
And as for a person called Rico, it's me, and then WARBZ.
By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us.
I would suggest you actually think twice about what's going on with your situation.
As my uncle would say,
because
you
why
the
would
you
carry
it home, you understand? Yes.
Let run your mouth
you think,
off.
The slower you will be.
So I suggest you be careful what you're saying. Because there's always going to be someone that's out to get you. Regardless. And as for Millie, well, the fair few choice words there. So it's just you jack all your BS in and all. Unless you're trying to like, quit messaging people that you don't know.
Let's make some money.
I recommend you actually think before you say anything. Because I used to trust you, but as of in the past couple of weeks or so, I can't trust you at all. Originally, I thought I could trust you, but that's probably why you don't really have much in the way of friends. Because you're untrustable. You're a little snitch. That's more than likely why you think, like, being bad in school. If you do end up going to prison in the future, on about killing and stabbing and everything else, then first of all, don't drop your soap. If you drop your soap, leave it. Second of all, just be careful. Be careful what you say.
How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Because if you really do want to go to prison, and you really hate your family, go ahead.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards.
Support what you like.
They know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
But just so you know, you're not going to be able to see your family ever again. If you end up going to prison for life, they won't look at you the same way as what they did. Stop snitching on people.
Always worth looking in the safe.
If you don't know what a snitch means, then it means you're telling everybody everything. And I have never knew someone who can be such a snitch just like you.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest.
Now,
let us just hope he has not changed the combination.
Got it.
another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. See anything you like on the way out. Do not be shy. Help yourself. Judging by their radio chatter, they have...